Good evening. In the news, Bishop updates its economic development draft plan. The Alabama Hills put up for a National Scenic Area designation. Mule Days tickets go on sale Monday, including concert headliner Brent Hill. Michael Moriarty sworn in as Mono County Undersheriff and will conclude an interview with Mono County Sheriff Ingrid Braun. And a look at some Bishop Union High School basketball. We'll have a weather report and more news. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd.